just in time for bed. Can't keep this pillow off my head. These sheets got a grip on me, a dire situation. So my dreams wake me up instead. Hi, I'm the voice inside your conscience. Bye, I don't got time for your nonsense. Why can't a smile be right side up? Lie, I called all your demons, they won't fight us. And that's alright, I promise you'll be okay. Cause soon you'll find that I'm not here to stay. When we're apart, apart, you still feel it. Cause thoughts of mine, apart, they find me. When we're apart, apart, you still feel it. Cause thoughts of mine, apart, they find me.
Well, hello from a city that truly loves its football, Marseille, the city in question, and our action comes to you from the Orange Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And this is the day when every football fan is expectant and optimistic. Opening day, it's France against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, thanks, Derek. This should be interesting. New campaign, new rivalry, so much to look forward to. Let's hope it's a good game.
Neymar ready. Marvellous anticipation. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Messi. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. They favoured a short one here. Neymar. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. And Neymar! Now, potential danger. The goal scored by Kylian Mbappe. And this is a man who knows where the goal is. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Neymar, Mbappe, Messi. Well, the keeper before. Performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And how about the short corner? And winning it back. Upamecano. Kylian Mbappe. Well, possibilities in the centre. Surely the equaliser. Terrific piece of anticipation. Hakimi. Messi. Now, options are plenty. But quick thinking defensively. Olivier Giroud. I must say, this looks promising. Griezmann! And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. No foul. PSG advantage. And they need to get tighter. And let's give credit to the defending. PSG struggling to keep the ball. Tchouaméni. Griezmann. Messi. Lionel Messi. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Lionel Messi. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here! So back underway. Will there be a response from France here? Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Really important tackle. Mbappe. Working really well as a team to regain possession. Griezmann. It's a perfect challenge. Corner kick to France, and a goal here would really change the complexion of this match. Upamecano using his body to good effect. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Coman. Now Griezmann. Griezmann! No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Verratti. Back to Neymar. Lionel Messi in the middle. And they deal with the threat this time. Olivier Giroud. Able to skip past his man. Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it. Nuno Mendes. Neymar. Neymar. Under real pressure here. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Coman. France looking dangerous here. A fine reading of the situation. Neymar. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Messi. Can he finish this? Oh, a stellar piece of defending. And so there it is. The first half has come to an end here at the Orange Vélodrome. For who would... And back underway with France looking to find a route back into this game. Nicely timed tackle. Mbappe. Oh, big chance. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. So the ball rolling again at 3-3. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Nicely cut out. Griezmann. Now Giroud. Mbappe. And it could be an opportunity for PSG to take the lead from a corner. Well, they fancy a short one. Neymar. Turning inside. Where's he going to go? Well, you can't blame him for taking it on, but lacking the accuracy required in the end. Goal kick here. Griezmann.
Well, this is a really good game of football. Both sides have played well going forward. There's been plenty of chances, goals, and a lot of near misses. It's been great entertainment.
Yes, I mean, they're matching each other, attacking blow for attacking blow. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Aurélien Tchouaméni. Griezmann. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Can they keep it out? Not a time for cool heads. And this situation could be dangerous.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before France take the lead here. They're certainly piling on the pressure. They could easily be ahead now.
Aurélien Tchouaméni. The high press was very much on. Giroud! And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. Disappointing for PSG to concede the goal. Now let's see if they can attack with vigour. Messi. And given away. Rabiot. Coman. This is Coman. France moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And possession lost, intercepted. Coman. Oh, surely. Mbappe! Scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Griezmann. On to Mbappe. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And they could face difficulties here. And the flag does go up. Offside. Soler, poor pass under no real pressure. And a creative look about this, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Verratti. He has teammates around him. Really getting stuck in. Well, failure to keep the ball there by Paris Saint-Germain. Messi. And giving the ball away. Mbappe. Now with Coman. Can he put it away? And a goal to settle the issue once and for all. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Giroud. Surely. Still could be dangerous. Giroud. And now Rabiot. Griezmann. And return to Rabiot. Nicely timed tackle. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Mbappe. Oh, he looks threatening. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Neymar. And the final whistle has sounded. A victory here for France. Stuart, your thoughts on their performance? Hello and a warm welcome. This is the scene here at the Orange Vélodrome. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's France against Paris Saint-Germain. Mbappe! And in at the second time of asking, just what was required. They get the ball moving again. What effect will that goal have on PSG? We're going to find out here. Neymar. It's with Kingsley Coman. Committed challenge. And PSG will have a throw in. And Neymar, superbly read and executed. And the pass could do damage. He's in position. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Mensch. Nuno Mensch. Return to Mbappe. And Neymar just cutting off the supply. Griezmann. Ferreira. Mbappe. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Ibrahima Konate. Dembele. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Neymar. Lionel Messi. Neymar. No, high quality defending. Can he get them level? That is a tackle and a half. Griezmann. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. PSG looking dangerous. This could be the equaliser. Oh, but he's missed it. He's completely failed the test.
Well, that was a big opportunity, and they really should be level now. They have to be more clinical in front of goal.
Dembele. Now Griezmann. Rabiot. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Nuno Mendes. Mbappe with it. And Neymar. And return to Mbappe. Oh, big opportunity. Keeper getting the touch. And problem solved for now.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Koundé. Dembele on the ball. What a pass that lacks quality. Ferreira. Neymar. On to Mbappe. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Well, as you can see, France have had much less of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Yes, a really effective performance all in all. And that puts them in position. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Marco Verratti. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Oh, what an opportunity. And it's a goal for Paris Saint-Germain to square this game. So back underway following the equaliser. Mbappe. And intercepts again. Rabiot. Well, attacking possibilities, but the danger averted for now. Neymar. Nuno Mendes. Neymar. On to Verratti. Can he give them the lead? A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Chance here. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? A And no more time left. We've reached the halfway mark here at the Orange Vélodrome. So back in business here, and PSG dominating the proceedings in the first half. Will we see a similar pattern in the second 45? And Neymar! And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Griezmann. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Dembele. France failing to keep the ball. Griezmann. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Verratti. Minch. Verratti. And reading it absolutely superbly. Griezmann, a foul, but advantage played. Coman, now with Rabiot. Who can he pick out? Griezmann, can he get one back? Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
They favoured a short one here. France just a goal behind now, and you never know, you sense the momentum may be with them. Mbappe, and with that, the attack fizzles out. Griezmann through ball. Now they find themselves level here. Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. Went in strongly to win the ball. And he has options available. Mbappe. Mbappe. Not high quality defending. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Aurélien Tchouaméni. And he read it well defensively. Minch. Mbappe. Mbappe. Must take the lead here. Really important tackle. Counter-attacking very much an option. Mbappe. Mbappe. Can he give them the lead? And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? as 15 minutes remaining. Verratti. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Well, they're nearly there, PSG. They're almost over the line. They want a victory. Stuart, are they going to get it?
Well, going forward, they've been excellent. But they've also been too open at the back. They certainly haven't won this yet.
And Neymar! Superb block. Neymar. It's Neymar! Brilliantly blocked! Bodies forward and the break looks on. Nuno Mendes. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Mbappe. This could be it. And it is. He's done it. Surely a case of game over. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Determined defending. And so into the final 5 minutes. Griezmann. It's a perfect challenge. Mbappe. Neymar. On to Messi. Ferreira. Mbappe. Verratti now. And Neymar. Opportunity. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Full time then, and another terrific result for them in this compelling title race. They've only gone and increased their lead at the top.
Well, it's another good win and performance, and if they continue to play like this, they'll surely be the champions. They really do look an outstanding team at the moment.
And the contest begins